You know, many Irish people came to America and found a better way, but some did not, perhaps. And they were the Irish folks who went up to northern Pennsylvania to work in the mines and soon found them to be in a very vicious form of slavery. Out of that turmoil came the Molly Maguires, who banded together, Irish men who banded together to raise their standing in the community, to give them economic justice. Sometimes they may have not acted with total prudence, but their cause was just. And this is a song about their cause. One of our guitarists, Joseph Stanton, as a law student, was very much involved in the redoing of some of the fierce trials that they had up in northern Pennsylvania, where Irish people were convicted and sent to their death. Some of the juries who found those verdicts of guilty and hanging could not speak or understand English. Of course, that is why they were selected, so that they would give the verdict that the state and the Reading Railroad wanted. So now we'll sing this fairly aggressive song about the work of the Mollies.